was in my office, and I was talking on the phone to one of my friends, another colleague, and assailant came in and got up and just came to the door and to see what he needed, and he didn't say a word, just shot me.
I was in the hospital making my rounds through the critical care unit, and got a call from our dispatch center that we had a hot flight coming in with a gunshot wound who was unstable.
Flight for Life came and picked me up, and really was the first step in saving my life. The quick response that they did to get there and to get me to the hospital was the first step. And I think without that step, there's not any others, because if I'd have been any longer, I might not have made it. I'd lost 80 to 90% of my liver.
You know, typically that type of injury has a very, very high mortality, over in excess of 90%.
I know I had two surgeries back to back, and so I know that it was a very traumatic time, but also, you know, I didn't know if I was going to make it. And so I know that the odds were against me.
We spent about 2-3 minutes in the emergency department and then rolled right into the operating room, and about an hour and 20 minutes later, I had him stabilized in the ICU.
I had a great team there, Dr. Fernandez and his people, and then after that, after I stabilized, I know I wasn't out of the woods for a while, and then the rehab began after that. I think God plays a huge role in my life, and I know that he had a plan for me, and so he didn't want me gone. But I think he placed, you know, that flight crew there and Dr. Fernandez, and I think that they're the reason that I'm here.
He's a fighter. I mean, a lot of the credit, to be honest with you, belongs to him and his ability, you know, his desire to survive this process.
The care I got while I was at Trinity Mother Frances, it was just phenomenal. You know, I was emotional when I left, because you feel so safe there after they take care of you that I didn't want to leave, because I just didn't know, you know, you just get in a situation where you feel so comfortable, and they just did a great job, and I owe them a lot of gratitude. I guess I was just fortunate that they didn't go to Dallas, and they went to Tyler instead. I was very fortunate that they picked Trinity Mother Frances. I couldn't imagine going to a better place, from the doctors to the response team to the nurses. My experience there was unbelievable. Everything about the experience there was positive. I got a second chance, and a lot of people don't get that. So I'm taking advantage of it. Spend a lot of time with my family. You know, my faith is important to me. And so, you know, football is important to me. I love football, it's what I do. But, you know, without the other, it means nothing. So I'm able to do all three and juggle that and share it with my family. It's pretty special, you know. Every time I look at my kids, I just thank them. And I'd say thank you for saving my life. My name is Coach Gary Kinney. My hometown is Sherman, Texas. This is my life, my health, my journey.